Welcome back, everybody. Farming Simulator 17 here at Lawfoad's Farm. Oh, well, Lawfoad's, Mr. Blue Farms. We got to get busy on our harvest, folks, and getting everything set up. We got a lot to do. All right. There is supposed to be a way and I still ain't found it. Aha! We're going to put the John Deere's in here. Oh, come on now. It won't, just give me a few seconds, folks. Yeah, I gotta have my stuff right. Ooh. Don't wind up looking funny, but okay. So, how y'all doing today? I'm doing pretty good myself. Thank you for asking. Alright, he's under group one. Of course, I really don't know how this stuff works. Left. I was trying to read that, and I didn't get to see it in time. Left alt M. Left alt M. Crap, I can't see that face. Left alt L. I don't know, folks. This must be a grace thing. Don't want that off. I was wanting the other off. Well, horses, the two. Hey, there's cruise play, or course play, I mean. Yeah. They want that. There we go. There we go. Folks, I just don't know. I gotta figure out course play. It would help us on these fields. Let's see, he's going on that and so. I know what I was gonna do. We're gonna fold this up and take it to the shop. We're going to get the bigger one. Let's just go ahead and get him out of this. Turn our flashers on. Still trying to get familiar with everything too. I think I just lost my turn. Which went that way. Well, let's just try this course play thing one more time. It's right control and Alt and delete. Oh, I just had it right now. See what I mean, folks? I just had it pop up just a second ago. Well, we going, well, feels pretty straight. Sorry about that, folks. This stuff over here, this is just so you make a route. Say like you want to try to go to the shop, and it'll be good for that. Alright, there's the tractor being hired. Oh, it must be dusty. I guess that's alright in a way. Hey. I should have played around with this off camera. I like the camera views on some of them. Well, that's what I say. I didn't get it back on that. Don't want to do that. Sorry about that, yo. Oh, y'all get to see all that, don't you? Well, alright, we're just going to get to farming. What is he doing off track? Oh, I guess he owes more than... Uh-oh. That wasn't good. I don't want to get them over too much. Yeah, I'm going to have a higher worker. Look at that, folks. 15 mile an hour cutting. I think I'm going to let this combine go back. Because it's really too OP. It's got a square or something in it. Can I keep up with it? No. Let's see what's on this other side. Whoa. Huh. Ain't no telling, folks. Ain't no telling. Oh, come on, man. You couldn't turn around? I guess we'll make a couple of headlands across the field here. Really wish I'd get that GPS. I mean, not the GPS, but the course plate to pop back up. But it's a different one. Let me try something just real quick again. Anybody know what the hotkey is? All the buttons do the same thing. I shouldn't know that by now. Okay, it's two or three functions that way. Well, I do a lot of editing. Now what I do? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, folks. Oh. Ah! Not good. Okay, don't need to do that. It's like this alt and delete or something like that. I'm gonna get something mess my computer up again. Watch it. Okay, folks, we just say the heck with it. Okay, we should not have to worry about too much about him, folks. This guy right here, he needs a trailer and a set of woods. I really don't know what to do. Let's see here. We need to be getting them working so we can get some money. This trailer is empty. There's our other combine. They need any water? Nope. Okay. They're good. Yeah, the sheeps. We're going to have to get the sheep some grass. Alright, we're going to repay this loan. Alright, loan is zero. Good. That's good. Alright, let's see here. The pigs need some water. I don't know why the production rate ain't went up yet for them, I guess, because they don't have no water. We're starving or thirsting to death. Everything else is good. Now, come on now. Folks, I'm sorry we ain't been really doing very much. Trying to think. We do have some trees right down there we can do. Need to get a trailer. He's working on a plow. I think he's probably hung up though. We're right here. Alright, I'm going to take this tractor, just move over. And we're going, well, get this tractor here. Hook it to that dolly. And that way we have us a big trailer we can hook up. Alright, now we just got to find a trailer. We have some small ones around here. And I think I'm camera view. Nope, nothing in that. And he's blocking the road. Well, yeah, there's quite a few pieces of equipment in there that we need. There's liquid fertilized trailers or something like that. Which we probably won't need this dolly if we're going to find some of those other trailers. Let's see what's in that shed. Okay, contact. About all this stuff needs to go. Let's see. Probably over here. Now this stuff we can use. Why can't I find... Okie dokie. Somebody didn't send us the rest. There's the trailers. That's why I couldn't find them. Duh. Do re mi, do re you, da 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 do. Now I got more equipment than this. I wonder why I can't zoom to the others. That's the 8530. And we got another 8530 up here with another subsolar. And there's a trailer right there. But they want to come all the way up to the market shop. Yeah, folks, we got still got a lot of stuff that needs to be dealt with. This thing here's got a trailer. We can attach those to each other. But, truck doing it in front of these. Oh, I remember it being there. I love this. Look here. Y'all notice that? Look at the lights flashing off this thing. Off the building. I went into an option thing before you go into your game. And, yeah. Alright, let's see. Sorry, I ain't talkative very much, folks. I'm just, kind of a daze right now over this game. Got so much stuff we got to get situated. And we got some cool apps and stuff to help us out, but whoa. We got to let them down. Now, really, I'm thinking about just dissing all this hay up. I mean, straw. I'm sorry, folks. Because we really don't need it. See, the pig's going to need some straw. Other than that, that's about it. I'm going to go over here and see if this trees are real. Yep, they will. We can't run into them, so. Wow, knocked my head out. So, all this brown area here you see on the map, where the green flasher is a set of woods. We can use that, make some money. Let's see here. Trying to see where we're at. Okay, our pigs are straight ahead. Okay, yeah, by the shop. And we are full. Alright, folks, this is where Looky there. I'm gonna close that out for a minute. It's right click on a mouse. And this is a different one, folks. It's supposed to be a little bit better. What I want to do. Alright, we're supposed to start recording right there. And you gotta really know where you're going. But this should work on any tractor that's in this field. Basically all it is, when you get done with the field, you want a tractor to go back to the shop. You just basically just click on the course that you want and go from there. And you see that the tractor is in the way, and that probably just messed up its course. Oh, come on. Yeah, I probably just messed that course up. Might have to redo it, probably. Oh, Lord, everything's in the way. I'm trying to find the pigs. I should have turned and went the other way. Now this thing's going to go all the way this way. Man, I just made another boo-boo. I'm just going to stop it right there. Well, going to have to work on it some more, folks. Oh well. Why can't I? Okay, my game just froze. Alright, folks, I'll be right back in a second. Alright, everybody. Welcome back. Had some difficulties. And I'm still having difficulties. All my controls. It might be because I'm not in the tractor. But you can see up there on the top left, I can either have that or that now. But yeah, let's get rid of that and I can have that there and have it off, or I can have it blacked out. So, yeah, I'm going to have over there on the side. All right, folks. We got a good hitling there, don't we? And what did he miss? Why did he miss that? Oh, folks, 11,000. 769 taken out. Vehicle running cost 1,080 for animal upkeep. Property income is $45 and milk was 199. So yeah, let's see. He did take that out. Tell you what, I'm gonna just take that off for right now so we have more view. Get some lights going here. We're going to go down this far end down here. Ah. he stopped there because I made a fruit. It'd be all right. Oh, heck. I'm Plown, John Deere 8R. I like that. Hard worker. All right, let me get this combine out of here. Oh. Okay, that's it. We got 49,000 in here. Oh, we ain't done, are we? And this is the fast one, too, folks. Really too fast, but it's just for me to do around the ends and stuff, really. I think a little bit later on, we're going to probably get the two new John Deere combines. They're a little bit more realistic, I believe. We need to group all our combines together, too, because that'll help us out. Oh, yeah, we need to. Now, I got a question, though. Oh, it's on down this way, ain't it? I hope. God, this thing's dirty. I don't know why it's got the blue patch on the side there for. Let's zoom in and see it. Must be something defect in the mod. Don't tell me I drove all the way up here for nothing. I got my trailer somewhere, folks. How did I get in here? This ain't the one I done. Oh, this has got the one I can pull the header with. Oh, man. So I wasted all that time. Oh, what's up with that feel? I'm drop this down right here. It won't let me fold up because it got grain in the thing. Folks, we're going to get there eventually. I'm trying to figure out what's wrong with everything. See, I got courseway will come up now. Every time. And just close that out. We're going to work on that here in just a minute, but we're going to get this combine out of the plow's way. Really don't know which way to go. Let's see here. Wrong one. Tell you what. I want to slow the time down. Should be, yeah, there we go. Alright. Oh. Keep forgetting to go down. It shows 34 is ready. So we got 32, 34, and 28. So let's go to 34. I think we do it right here. And I know y'all probably don't want to see it, but we might can, this, well, crap. Is that wheat, or what is that? Come on. Fruit taps, 33 and 34. Is wheat. All right. Yeah, we can start cutting. Folks, look at the field 33, the plow there. Got a name of Joyce. Wonder if there's a way of changing the names. That's part of the hired help mod. Alright, I think I have to pull out in here a little bit. And then right click the mouse. Zone combine. We'll do, wait. Calculate field's path edge. Field number. We can do it by the mouse and just hold over it. It's field 34. Add field 34 edge path to list. Yep. See, so far, I drive from start to finish. Field work. And I don't know about all that. I want to turn speed and all that should be good. We want to show waypoints. I think I just turned it off. Yep. All this other stuff, I'm just going to leave it alone and go to this. And then to this. Working with. 13.2. I'm going to turn that down. I didn't want to turn it down that much. I guess it's. I'm going to put 12.7. Starting corner, I guess I'm going to put southwest. Oh, look. Right. Starting direction. We're going to go north. Return to first point. Return to first point. Okay, yep. I say we need three headlands across here. Well, maybe two. Let's just do two. Alright, that should be it. Let's see, what's this? No, we don't need that. Go back here. Hey, that's not what I want. Okay, this is what we need. I don't know why those ain't activated. Just I don't know, folks. Do I have to do that again? Let's see, 34. I don't know. I don't know what to do there, folks. Get back here. See, there's always something that gets me. I don't know what this is. Oh, why me? I am so sorry, folks. I just can't get to do nothing. Get to do that. Alright, he's got that part done. Let's go ahead and get over here. I have a feeling it's we're just gonna have to do hired workers, I guess. It's still on that. I don't know. I don't know what to do, folks. I really don't. Guess I'm gonna back up out here. And I'm gonna turn the cruise down to about 8. And let's see which way he goes. Alright. And let's see. He's looking for a trailer. And oh, by the way, the drive control, I got rid of it. This thing is ready. This field is ready, folks. Let's go ahead and try it. Oop, wrong one. Gotta put my thing back up here. Pipe out and down. Okay, there we go. Now it's cutting grass and everything else. Oh yeah, folks. We are getting some chaff now. Now, if I could get course play. See? Watch me mess this one up too. It should be just that, that, and you just do all this stuff, but I don't know. I ain't gonna mess with it. Let's see. This big old wide header is working. I can't believe it. And folks, right there is the biogas, if you can see that. See that old hard worker? Be alright, we do a but we're going to fill that baby up, and we're going to use it to get some money. I don't know how this hired worker is going to work. I should have. I'll stop him right there. That should be enough turnaround right there. And let's go ahead and add some of this grass right here to it, too. Watch this, folks. What did I do wrong? Is it not going to get it because of the thing? He's over here. Ain't that something? Oh, well. Ooh, I hear it fall off in that fence there. I wish we'd get rid of these trees. I guess that little number right there above the gas thing is the... Oh, well, now that's neat. Well, I'll make a headland cross here, folks. That's one reason why I bought this field, is so we could have it for chaffing. I'm going to probably plant this whole thing grass. Just have one big grass field. I know, y'all don't like it, but top left corner up there, you know, we should come up here and get her. I'm going to hire a worker right there. Alright. And we got bales to pick up. We got to find why I ain't been able to go to that combine. Yay, I go to it this time. No. Ah, get that off. Looks like it went off. I guess that and I want to go 12 mile an hour. Because, see, that's just too slow. It's doing a pretty good job. But, yeah, it's just too slow. Get them hired back. And, we got to figure out what's wrong with him, because he glitched out on us last time. Get her help up back here. And that always way out. Ah, come on. 1-2 and 1-2. So that should be middle right there. See, they're not getting dirty. I bet it's probably because of that mod I got downloaded. It's animal upkeep stuff. So I'm not going to worry about them right yet. Alright. See, I forgot all about this. Where we're at. We're up here on 29. 29 is done, so let's go to our map real quick. 29 was canola. So alright, 28 is ready. 28 is what? Must be corn. Yeah. Okay, we gotta get a corn header. New 28. Sugar beets is field 30, so. Alright, I'm in a tractor, no wonder.
Sorry about that, folks.
Mr. Blue's a little tired right now. Mainly of the game. I was hoping I'd get Courseplay working, but... Alright, I know there's a gate right there. Let's boogie back this way, folks. And what I'm trying to do is try to picture the fields. Cause see, yeah, it goes up there and the gate's there. and the sugar beets is not no Gatorade now. We have but the potential to really make this field bigger. All this could be one field. All the way across here. Just leave this like it is and just kind of patch in. And it goes all the way over there and back around. So yeah. Alright, okay, so you say, where's my header turned about? See it in front of me. And I gotta get that udden turned back over too, folks, if I can find it again. Let's see here. I guess the about right and there should do it. I hope. I wish they would. Whoa. Hey, that was pretty easy. Alright. And alright. Let's see. We just gonna let the truck. We're gonna get our pickup truck down here and get that header out of the way. There's our sugar. Whoa. I seen it. Corn header's over to the right. I was looking at the sugar beet machine in there. Oh my god, it's going to take forever doing it like that, folks. Going to take forever. Oh, got to get backed up. I wish you could lower your throat, which is that big piece in the front. There we go. Man, I still got... I thought I got everything empty. I still got canola in here. Check out the beacon lights too, folks. They're more realistic now. I had a thing that I had to turn on. Let's see, I'll probably bring them from that way, so park right here. Alright, JCB Fast Track 3000. Trying to zoom in a little bit, folks, so it'd be a little bit more realistic. So as long as we keep this much amount of grass or something all the way around the fields, it should be all right, because that looks like a straight shot. So, yeah. But it's going to take us a little bit getting used to it. You know, it's a map we ain't never had. Let me see here. And then got to hit R from the keyboard. Is it on? I got piped in. Alright, let's move up here. Unfold this and go ahead and get it going. What the? Oh, I thought something was over it, but it ain't. Not bad. Alright, I guess we're going to start right here. Actually, y'all gonna kick my butt. Left control and leap. This is the mouse. Okay. So maybe we won't need that. We gotta get that to come on. Which should be that. Okay, I guess that don't need to be there. We're gonna try it one more time, folks. It's gonna be southwest corner. Gonna be field 28 this time. Well, come on. Hit cock. Oh, God. Not again. Maybe I need to drive around the field or something? I just don't see that doing anything at all, so. Alright, folks, I'm sorry. But check it out. Patty down there is in trouble, and Elisa? Or Elisa? Whatever that name is up there. E and Lynn Lisa. Lisa. Well, what a name. Alright, they're going to hire a worker. And, okay, let's go this way. Be easier getting into them. Doing it that way. Full. Yeah. Okay. Now we know what that means. Let's get our old John Deere over there and see what we can do. No. That's one thing I want course play for. So do the ends better. Uh-oh. Hey. What are you doing? Oh, it's lagging a little bit. I think, well, I don't know about equipment. It should be equipment. I don't know why it's lagging like that. What I mean by lagging is like you see the stop and go real fast. Alright, start unloading. Left button down. Alright, good. And folks, I'm going to try to find out if anybody knows anything about Xbox One controllers with Windows 10 PC. What I need to know is, can you use a wireless controller? I got a corded controller now, and it's some of the buttons, like the right B button, not the B button, but the right B, RB button. Oh, Lord, it's taking forever to fill or empty. All right, pipe back in. I wish I could just hire a worker and they're good. See, it's not even in the same path. Hit the wrong button again, folks. God, it's kind of like got a slow takeoff. Only reason I got this one for it, you know, I do like the Flints, but not no 12 mile an hour driving down the road, big as our field is. But, yeah. All right, we got one more worker we got to check on. Pepper Nikki. Huh? I don't know how to get that off. I really don't, folks. But I want to keep her going that way. I need to get some of these smaller trucks. Oh, what the heck happened there? Oh, that's why I make that one mark in the field. They got it. Are you this? It won't back up. Won't back up at all. Maybe I'm supposed to go around the field's edge or something. So I get going, I stop, and it won't back up. Alright, this might not take too long. Up my speed here and set my cruise. Might be one of these things we have to do is drive all the way around the edges. I don't see why we should do that. Of course, this, if it's like the big thing, you know, the real life thing, I think you don't have to go around the edges first, and they set it, and go from there. So I guess there's only one way to find out. See, we can cut all those trees but that one there. I hope this works. Where did we start at? Right here? Yeah. But I still can't back up. I can't back up at all. Okay, I'm just going to go ahead and hire a worker back and let it do what it's going to do. Where's our friend at? Oh, we're full. Wow. All right. We're going to drop this header here. I don't know if we can get out that way or not. Wrong one. Pipe in on him. Oh, good Lord. Oh. We might have to get a tractor down here, folks. Wow. Well, at least we know it's four-wheel drive. I'll try to get hooked back up to our header. The enjoyments of being on the farm. Oh, come on. I'll tell you what. Detach that. Wrong spot. Yeah, that's why. There we go. Now we're going to attach back up to that. Makes it a little bit easier, but I'm kind of scared to go that way. There is no... Oh, you can't go that way. Folks. My peoples, what we're going to do? I see right now we are going to have to turn some equipment back in. Well, we're down to $28,000. Wow. Yeah, I don't know if it's doing that because of all the mods or what, but... See, it shouldn't be doing that right there. The way these mods are, you know, you never know what you're going to get. They'd buy that field next and use it strictly for chaffing up here. That way we can have some money coming in when some silage and stuff for our cows we can take from up here. Alright, I gotta go through this way. I knew there was a drive going this way, but I didn't know where it led to, so. Oh, spooky, spooky, spooky. Now, my question is, can I unload with the auger wagon? I'm probably going to have to go through bay 2 just to dump in bay 1. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, don't tell me this. Oh, no. No. See, I'm on the back. There should be the trailer. Well, maybe I can dump in this and like that. Change silo type. I don't know what type it is right now. That's cornmeal stuff there, so that's what we need right there is chaff. Aha! Unload here. Left control I. Why can't I do this? There we go. There we go, folks. We cooking now. We can't let it get too big, though. Kind of keep it moving. We do have a semi truck that holds 200,000. Oh. Almost there. It's going to get a little scary here. All right. It kind of scared me there when it stopped right in the middle of the thing. Folks, I ain't seen no gold coins, but it was saying something earlier about something about gold coins. I don't know, I was talking about this one. Nikki has a full grain tank. Yeah, I forgot about my hood. I could have had that on. Alright, there's your little dumping station. Of course, you know we're going to have a convoy, conveyor belts if you're not convoy. And, yeah. So let me get this guy out, or whoever this is.
Yeah.
Darn trees. I wish they could come back, be able to chip them. They're, whatever you call, kind you walk through and you can't cut them. But, those right up there you can. Not the dark green one, but the light green ones you can. I'm kind of curious about how much this fuel is here. Go over here and check it out. So, 380. Woo! Oh! That's our fast combine, but it won't give us the 22,000 right there. Yeah. Well, some money rolling in here pretty soon. Because this baby here is our money maker. I didn't really quite like the header because, it won't fold and things slip through it. And it's just, what the word I'm trying to look for. Whoa. I'm trying to turn this bad boy on and miss the controls. Nah, I think it's set right there. And hire worker. Okay. Well, I have to go to the map, I guess, folks. Okay, there we go. Nikki's right there. Yeah. That ain't gonna do us very much good. Yeah, there we go. We gotta go dump this. Well, crap, it's gonna. We're just gonna have to do this. Yeah, I'm thinking about when we plow this, and folks, we're gonna make it all one field. Still got that thing around. And this thing here, I don't know what's been cultivated or not. I mean, not cultivated, but sprayed. So, yeah. Where am I? Field 29. I can't even tell where we're done sprayed at and stuff, because the... I guess I can do this. I forgot about that. Really? Why is it showing that up? Like it didn't fertilize. Oh, that's going to be fun fertilizing, folks. It really is. Alright, good. Somebody's actually working good. Can't back up. Whatever that is, it will not let me back up. Oh, I'm going to have to reset the game. I can see that right now. Alright, folks. Everything's got to be plowed. I want to drive around here. And, I don't know. I really don't know how long it's been since I've been playing. It could have been 2 hour long already. But, I don't know if I showed y'all the spur yet, but, yeah. That's what we're going to be using to do our fields with. And this baby is big. Game pause. What the cool figure? No, I don't want course play. I'm wanting. There's another little thing. Well, tickle me pink. Alright, there we go, folks. That's a hired worker. It's only 7 miles an hour. But look at the ground he's covering. Our weeders are 7 miles an hour, and it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, about 4 weeders across there. So we're going to be saving some time fertilizing. I know we're going to have to buy our fertilizer, but that would be okay, too. This field here, I am not going to get it any bigger. I'm just going to leave it like it is. Yeah, one more around here to take this thing out. Check it out. 7 mile an hour. Big old long boom. But now there's a thing called Pure Seed. It might just work with the planters, a bigger planter type. But it's like a left side and a right side. So I really don't know too much about it. Well, I hope there ain't nothing on that side up there. Yeah, hard worker. Alright. This truck. Oh, we gotta finish this field. This truck ain't doing nothing. Dang, we're way down there. We need to go way up there. Alright, folks, we're going to take this truck to the Okay, he can go backwards. That was weird. They went backwards in. I had no idea, folks. I do know one thing, though. This truck, or trucks, are way too fast. I mean, way too fast. But I'm going to take this truck up to the biogas place up there. Now look at that, 73 mile an hour. It's good on these straightways, though. But you better not make a mistake and bump it too much, or you're going to be up in the wall. Okay, I go, oh, yeah. I forgot about the fence post. That does right there. We're going to take this trailer, though, to the market shop. Yeah, I got to make a right here. I think there's another trailer up there already. We'll probably, well, on my side of the road, on my side, woo, I forgot about traffic. But, there should be another trailer up here that's just like this one. And, dang, I can't see the trees. Oh, it's got pretty inside on it, don't it? There it is. Right there. And we got a couple things up here we got to sell too. And that's probably what it is, all this stuff. All together and stuff, I guess. I don't know. You know, folks, that thing back there is not ours. I don't know. It's pretty neat, though, how they got it set back there. Whoa. Sorry about that. Boy, things just go long ways. Alright, we got an animal trailer there. And, yeah. Nikki is blocked by the object. Oh, crap. I thought I was hooked up. You gotta be fast on the finger to get that. We need to take a 8R over there, and so other dude have a partner to plow with. All right, really. Yeah, I think the game is lagging real bad for some reason. Customize. We can customize these trailers? Oh, the color and... Okay. Now, we want to sell. Okay. I got a pull back. Oh, man, I should have known. Anyway, folks, I don't know if we got enough money for it or not, but I want to go ahead and show it to y'all before we get off the air. Yeah, all the way over here. Yep. Now, there's one for $99. It's $75,000 to hold all that stuff. And that's one we just got rid of. It was $80,000. Now, folks, this is the one we're going to get right here. But we don't have enough money for it. Ooh, $180,000? Maybe the time I sell some of this stuff. The green fragile trailer right there we're going to sell. And this trailer back here when I get it back. Okay? Alright, y'all know what to do. Be sure and hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. If you already subscribed, hit that notification button right beside. It's like a little bell icon. Oh my God. Oh. Come on, game. The game's lagging real bad, folks. That's why I'm having problems. Must have a mod that's not working or something. Well, gee, that's one way of doing it. Wow. Alright. Yes, I want to sell. Yes. Okay. Well, it got me to 89,000. And, I want to borrow some from the bank real quick. Let's see. How much was that? 180 something? There. Go a little bit over. Alright. Oh. I think I'm going to delete some of the other maps too on this, because I ain't going to be using them. We got a back attacher, that's what I like, and double back. We're going to go light blue. A light blue. And we'll go on by. Ooh, 182, okay. Alright. Let's go take a look at it, and we'll go on. Get off here, okay? Yeah. Get that blue one right there. Nikki, oh. Oh, man. My fat fingers on this. This is a tiny, tiny, tiny Xbox One remote. It's, you know, a kid's remote. Not remote, but controller. Alright, as you can tell, it's longer than the other one, but yeah. So what I'm going to do is run this up to the silage machine, the chaffer, and that way we don't have to leave the field with it, and it'd be easier. What? Oh my good. Anybody got any TP? Need some. Oh my God. Hello. All right, folks. On that note, be sure and hit that like button if y'all like what you just saw. And yeah. I do the trailer. I ain't showing the trailer. Oh man, it's gonna take me all the way back down to the farm. Oh well. Part of it. Alright, folks, yeah, y'all can go now. Quit looking at me. That's why that tractor was there. Alright, folks. Like I said, be sure and hit that like button. Share, subscribe. Follow me on my Instagram and Twitter and all them. Let's see. Okay. Alright. But Mr. Blue's going to get off here. He's got to go find a bathroom and get some TP and stuff and and clean up, because that little wreck he just had just scared the heck out of him. And, yeah. But anyway, folks, thank you for watching and all that good stuff. And y'all have a blessed day. And hope I can make this turn. All right. Straight up and then left and straight over. It should be easy. Maybe next time we'll be able to farm more. So, yeah, y'all have a blessed day and everything. And Mr. Blue's going to get off here. See y'all next episode, okay? Later. Bye. Eastbound and down. Woohoo!